Fede, it started so well for us today, but in the end, a disappointing defeat.
Yeah, we're disappointed because the performance was good. We play well, especially in the first half. In the second half, start well, defend well, but you know, Tottenham, big rate, a lot of chances. So Fabianchi was a very good performance. But you know, two ball in, and they score goal. So I think we take a positive things for the next game.
Tottenham had 34 shots today, which probably sums up the kind of the level of pressure that they put us under, and really the amount that you as a defence had to cope with.
Yeah, you know, for us, the first things are all together, all combat. Maybe we concede a shot and off the targets, but yeah, you know, I think it's a positive performance. But you know, in this moment, we want to take something, no? But I have to say, the character and we play well. So next game is always important for us to keep and to create our target.
It is a defeat, but is the most important thing that you mentioned, that we don't let it break our spirit. We go forward, like you say, together and being positive.
Yeah, obviously. We training very very hard to play our style to every every game. We come here in difficult stadium and we play well and score a goal. In the first half we create two more chances. So this is a positive. So keep going to next game to focus and take something.
And the next game is against Arsenal, of course, on Wednesday. It doesn't get much easier, does it? But you know, this is the Premier League. This is what it's all about.
Yeah, obviously, this is football. And we play 11 against 11. I think we have 2 days to recover, but I think the same mentality was today to next game.